World Day for Safety and Health at Work 2021. Anticipate, prepare and respond to crises. Invest now in resilient occupational safety and health systems. The COVID-19 pandemic has led governments, employers, workers and the general population to face unprecedented challenges in relation to the virus and the many effects it has had on the world of work. The World Day for Safety and Health at Work will focus on strategies to strengthen national occupational safety and health systems to build resilience, in order to face crises now and in the future, drawing on lessons learned and experiences from the world of work. Since emerging as a global crisis in early 2020, the COVID-19 pandemic has had profound impacts everywhere. The pandemic has touched nearly every aspect of the world of work, from the risk of transmission of the virus in workplaces, to occupational safety and health risks that have emerged as a result of measures to mitigate the spread of the virus. Shifts to new forms of working arrangements, such as the widespread reliance on teleworking, have, for example, presented many opportunities for workers but also posed potential occupational safety and health risks, including psychosocial risks and violence in particular. The World Day for Safety and Health at Work 2021 focuses on leveraging the elements of an occupational safety and health system as set out in the Promotional Framework for Occupational Safety and Health Convention, 2006, No. 187. The World Day report examines how the current crisis demonstrates the importance of strengthening these occupational safety and health systems, including occupational health services, at both the national and undertaking level. The International Labour Organization will take this opportunity to raise awareness and stimulate dialogue on the importance of creating and investing in resilient occupational safety and health systems, drawing on both regional and country examples in mitigating and preventing the spread of COVID-19 at the workplace. Friends, let's understand the history of the 28th of April 1st and why it celebrate. The annual World Day for Safety and Health at Work on the 28th of April promotes the prevention of occupational accidents and diseases globally. It is an awareness-raising campaign intended to focus international attention on the magnitude of the problem and on how promoting and creating a safety and health culture can help reduce the number of work-related deaths and injuries. The International Labour Organization celebrates the World Day for Safety and Health at Work on the 28th of April to promote the prevention of occupational accidents and diseases globally. It is an awareness-raising campaign intended to focus international attention on emerging trends in the field of occupational safety and health and on the magnitude of work-related injuries, diseases and fatalities worldwide. With the celebration of the World Day for Safety and Health at Work, the International Labour Organization promotes the creation of a global preventative safety and health culture involving International Labour Organization constituents and all key stakeholders in this field. In many parts of the world, national authorities, trade unions, employers' organizations and safety and health practitioners organize activities to celebrate this date. We invite you to join us in celebrating the significant day and share with us the activities you organize. The 28th of April is also the International Commemoration Day for Dead and Injured Workers organized worldwide by the trade union movement since 1996. Its purpose is to honor the memory of victims of occupational accidents and diseases by organizing worldwide mobilizations and awareness campaigns on this date. In 2003, the International Labour Organization became involved in the April 28th campaign upon request from the trade union movement. While we honor injured and fallen workers, we appreciate and celebrate that these injuries and fatalities can be prevented and reduced, recognizing it as both a day for commemoration and celebration. Since 2003, the International Labour Organization observes the World Day on Safety and Health at Work on April 28, capitalizing on its traditional strengths of tripartism and social dialogue. The COVID-19 pandemic has exposed an occupational health crisis in workplaces worldwide. Workers are routinely denied even basic health and safety protections, including consultation with safety reps and safety committees on COVID-safe policies and practices, free access to personal protective equipment and protection from victimization for raising health and safety concerns. But the same problems existed before the pandemic and resulted in millions of deaths each year from work-related injuries and diseases. The pandemic demonstrates why health and safety must be a right for everyone who works. Illness anywhere threatens illness everywhere. Thanks for watching, and if you liked this video, please subscribe our this channel and stay with us for more informative videos. Jai Hind.